This is basically a soap opera for great apes. Silly as it seems, researchers made videos like this to show that non-human apes can recognize that others may have false beliefs. It's part of research investigating theory of mind, which asks questions like, what do great apes like chimps, bonobos, and orangutans think about others' minds? Humans do this all the time. We think about what others are thinking, their goals, intentions, expectations, and beliefs, even false ones. But it was thought only people could understand if someone else had the wrong idea about something. This experiment was set up to test if other primates could do this. The subjects watched a drama play out, and their eye movements are tracked to see what they expect the players to do. They sip juice from a fixed straw, which holds them still enough that their gaze can be tracked. The dramatic conflict in the soap opera keeps the primates interested. They need to be invested enough to closely watch the scene. Adding an ape-like creature reminiscent of King Kong and some social conflict was just enough to keep their attention. Here's what happens in an ape soap opera, step by step. First, the human shows interest in a rock. Note the chimp observer in the upper left-hand corner of the screen. Its eyes are being tracked through this entire process. Then the mysterious primate comes in and takes the rock, making a lot of noise as it does so. The red dots show the chimp is watching the scene intently. The human and the chimp both watch the mystery primate hide the rock under the left box. Then the human suddenly leaves. While the human is gone, the chimp watches the rock being moved. The red dots show all these motions are being tracked until finally the rock is removed altogether. The chimp sees the person coming back into the room and reaching for the boxes. Where does the chimp think the person is going to look for the rock? According to its gaze, the chimp looks on the left, even though it knows the rock is gone. In a series of these trials, all three species of apes tested, orangutans, chimps, and bonobos, looked where they thought the human would go, suggesting that these apes recognized a false belief in another mind. According to this research, non-human apes appear to understand that individuals have unique perceptions about the world. The person doesn't know the rock is gone, so the ape looks where they think the person thinks it is. This finding suggests that these apes too have some understanding of what's happening in another individual's mind, and threatens to tip theory of mind off the human-only pedestal.